she's really good at, you know, because she does a lot of deliveries. When a breaking world record, a pace is being up amongst the motor.
I always want to take this.
A lot of ambition, I think Crash's probably got the wrong end. Something suffered in translation.
Yeah.
I mean, Sean Bacchar would be through with the 6-11 as opposed to, you know, clocking the world's quickest ball.
Oh, well, he set himself a personal goal to be the fastest bowler of all time. That's why he struck a friendship with Tomer.
Mm-hmm.
One old fast bowler in his day, and the young man, he had so much to talk about.